Hello everyone, Scoops here, another episode of Pier Solar. In the last episode we chased, what's her name? Can't remember. Alina? Is that her name? Yeah, there we go, Alina. All the way to this oasis town, and then up to this canyon place, where apparently this is where we need to go. Hello there. Hey, excuse me. Whoa. Ah, Wolfman! Ah. We're looking for something, and we're wondering if you don't look very, you know, like you're having a good time. Oh, wow, that guy sure was in a hurry. Yeah, let's follow him. He certainly looked surprised. Let's check this out over here. Nope, can't go up here. Can I go in here? This probably seems like a roundabout way. I'm probably not supposed to go here. Oh, well, worst case scenario, I just level up and get gear and stuff. Advantage. Alright, let's do this. Nice, still kill things in one hit. Bam! Okay, you're underground, that means you're kind of defensive. Bam! Ugh! Excellent, excellent. I'm kind of curious whether I should actually... Alright, what does the fire gem do? Is that an accessory? Item, blocks any fire magic 5 battle rounds. Huh. Yeah, I'm wondering if I should actually, like, how much I should show the battles. Because they don't really add anything to it, you know? Like, chisel. Is that a weapon? 20% chance of critical hit. Ah, you're better than what you had before. Perfect. Ooh, battle. Right, attack the amoeba. You can attack that amoeba. And you can attack whatever. Whatever's left. Bam! Oh, denied. Yeah, because the fighting doesn't really add anything to the game, really. Especially these kind of fights. Maybe I'll... Oops. Maybe I'll attack this asshole. Yeah, maybe I'll cut away. What do you guys think? I'll do it for this episode. How about that? At this point, I'll cut away all the fights, just because they're kind of generic fights. And, yeah. Tell me what you think. That way you get more content in, because these fights take a long time. Hey, got a level. Nice. Herbs. Oh, wow. I'm like all over the place. Am I stuck here? I think I am. No, I'm not. My god, this place is so much stuff. Can I not get over there? Up one? Down one? No. It's really strange. Well, anyway, that guy's there. Spell, heal yourself up. I did heal the right person, right? Yeah, okay. No. What the hell is that? Antidote. Oh, cool. Ugh, god. Alright, you probably went up there. Let's check out over here. Can I not go that way? God, this is confusing. Tell you what, yeah, I think what I'm gonna do is cut away, grind up a few levels, because this is, this is a tough spot, actually. There's quite a bit of challenge going on here. So yeah, I'm gonna go cut away for a bit, and grind up a few levels, hopefully, and then I'll see you guys when I figure it out. Alrighty then, I have grinded out a couple levels. I think I started off this episode at level 4, now I'm level 6 on everyone. Got some picked up some new gear, some new weapons, some new armor in town. Good stuff. Actually, hold on. I'm gonna equip her with... Where is it? This thing. less damage from earth attacks. I don't know if I have any get any earth attacks, but why the hell not? I've also kind of explored this area a bit more, except for this area that I'm going into now. So, alright, here we go. Plot. I'm so exhausted. Eddie, are you okay? Edisot, little brother. Oh no, Hostin. Ellie, I don't feel so good either. Hostin! Come on, guys, don't... Alright, Wolfman, here we go. Goaman hurt? Hut! and that strange awakes. Where am I? Within my hut's humble embrace, I must admit your persistence is admirable. You followed me for miles, but of course nature has her way in the end, and I found the three of you passed out in the valley. I'm so thirsty. The desert sun makes even water sparkle like diamond. Here, Hostin, drink this. You know my name. Oh yeah, swig it up. Hey, thanks. Hey, how do you know my name? It's less mysterious than it appears. Your friends told me. Are they okay? As fit as you, my dear boy. They gathered right above with my master. Come out and join us when you're ready. We'll be waiting for you. Wait, what's your name? I answer to Mohu. I see. Thank you, Mohu. You're welcome, Hostin. Wicked. Whoa. That's quite the facial hair you got there, buddy. I see. That's quite a tale. Children, you've come a long way. Hostin, you're awake. We were so worried. I'm glad to see you're okay, too. Hostin, this is Tegmore, our host. Hello, sir. I'm very grateful for all your help. A grateful guest, considerably more agreeable than our young lady here. What does he mean? I hit him. What? I didn't know who he was, and I was groggy. No matter, I've been struck harder for lesser deeds. Your friends have told me about your journey. This has been quite a week for you three. Yeah. Now, I suppose you already guessed who we are. The Wandering Ones? The Vagabonds who clutch at the strings of the past? This is why I hate children. I'm sorry, sir. Hostin's not much of a historian. Hostin, these men are nomads. Their ancestors would have built the ruins inside Rhea. It's true, we are indeed descendants of the ones you seek. I always imagined the Exodus would have taken your ancestors much further. It took them far enough. They settled inside the mountains near here, and there they remained. It's such a sad story to be driven out by us. The past can rot the soul when dwelled upon for too long. Fortunately, humanity has forgotten about us since that time. Today, almost no one knows that we even exist. Almost? Your scholars, mostly, though their interest is practically zoological. It's been a while since we've had any visitors, though. I see. Now then, I'm afraid our meeting cannot be purely for pleasure. We must ask a kindness. Anything. We owe you our lives. Our ground is sacred. We are known, yes, but we are... But the fewer who take interest in us, the better. We'll tolerate you within our grounds, but we shan't be pleased if more of your kind come looking for us. Keep our location in only your heads and hearts. You needn't worry. We won't tell a soul, alright, Allie? Me? I can't keep a secret. Thank you. Now then, I'm sure you want to stretch your legs a bit. Just know that you can stay for as long as you like, and that you will always be welcome here. We are very grateful, sir. Ah, cool. Go out there. Can I go up here? Doesn't seem to be letting me. Alright. Let's go stretch legs and save. Yes. But I'm guessing these guys have probably something else to say, no? Say, what happened to the rest of your kind? Why aren't they with you with them in the mountains? They're all gone, I'm afraid. When I was young, a disease hit our village and decimated the population. Only I survived, and Master Tegmore took me in. We are the last of our kind. I'm so sorry. So am I. That sucks. Now then, I'm sure you want to... Okay. Cool. So, where can I go here? Goaman Hut. That's not really where I really want to be, though, is it? Is there nothing else here? Like... Oh, I can go further into the canyon now. Okay. I wonder if that healed me up. Nice, totally did. Alright, more exploring. Yeah. Some more canyon stuff. There's so much items around here. It's all kind of crap. You know, like I want like big weapons or something like that. Oh, hello, there's a dude here. That sultanate has such dumb laws. I just picked my nose on the Sabbath and now I'm put to exile. Hey, wanna buy some stuff? Sure. Actually, in second thought, at least you don't have to pay taxes now. Yeah, it's a benefit. It's a good thing. Can I, like, go in here? No. Looks like I'll be able to fall down from up there, though. Oh, I can just grab it. I was making things a bit too complicated. Old route. Alright, here we go. This looks like the place of a boss. It's just how it goes. I can see it coming. I can see its moves. Come on. It's funny that sometimes the invisible walls you see, like, that should not be an invisible wall, but I can't move up right there. Ridiculous. Alright, here we go. I got some runes up here, too. Oh. I don't think I can go up there. Huh, interesting. I wonder if there's some kind of mechanic that I could, use. You know, get, like, roller blades or something like that. A bike. Thinking about Pokemon. You know I'm thinking about Pokemon. Alright, more caves. It's gotta be something else. It's gotta be something else to this world and caves. Alright, there's a platform. This place is confusing. There's a chest here. I can't see it. Huh. How very peculiar. Alright, let's check this box out. Antidote. Nice. There's a cave up there. Probably head off to. I could also probably head south, but I'll check this cave out first. Alright. Yeah, let's check out here. This looks like a thing. I do feel like there's puzzles or something here that I'm... Oops, I meant to go down. Yeah, pick it up. Potion. Nice. Damn it. Wicked. Like, how the hell am I supposed to get that? Probably some bullshit I have to go around or something. Ah, whatever. Okay, here we go. Check this out. It's another statue thing. What? Surely this is where I have to go. Am I not supposed to be here yet? Notebook. Have a lot to show and tell. Am I not supposed to be here? Are you kidding me? Huh. Alright. I guess I'll be right back. This is clearly something. Okay, back at the Goaman hut. Like, what else do I have to do here? Do I have to, like... Yeah? Are you sure it's okay for us to stay here? We don't really want to intrude on you guys. It's alright, we're glad to have you here. We can sense the good in your hearts. I feel like... am I not allowed to get up here? Because clearly there's a ladder there. Is there anything I can do for you? I want to ask you something. The wall in Rhea mentioned a name, Bethina. And you want to know who she was, I take it? Yes. I cannot comment on what you found, but it is... But there is a Bethina written of in old tales. What kind of tale? Long ago, the gods constructed a machine of enormous power. The goal was to make the world better for mankind. Fate had other plans, though, and it disappeared overnight in a sea of fire. An entire city crumbled in its wake. One of the gods was named Bethina. She is also said to have built our city as a refuge for our kind. Are you sure? As sure as one dares to be about stories. You're right, it's hard to separate legend from fact. Pretty much all our ancient histories are told in the form of myths. They have to be. We have no written record of that period. It's called the Lost Age, right? Scholars call it that. I'm not sure how many people today are interested in it. I see. Well, maybe that era would be better left forgotten. What do you mean? As I said before, the past is best left behind. It's a rule that serves us well. Is there something you're not telling us? Was that the case? It would be for good reason. Was that the case? Okay. So tell me more. Please, sir, if you know, tell me more. Tell us. You should know better than to dwell on the words of an old man. Why is there no gate guarding this hut? I refuse to live like a caged animal. That's why I left the village to begin with. Aren't you afraid of humans finding you? The desert is a very foreboding place. Not many venture this far. Unless they're as crazy as we are, huh? I would sooner say that you are curious, but your assessment of yourselves carries more weight. I would sooner say that you're... Okay. You have more to say? Hey, Mohu, yes? That village is yours. We'd very much like to see it. There's not much to see, Hostin. It's a tomb now, home only to lost spirits. Besides, you could not enter anyway. Why not? It's hidden deep inside the mountain, and a magic gate bars all humans from entering. Only our kind is granted passage. I don't know how you managed to enter the gate in Reha. Perhaps the old spells had begun to wear off. But I assure you this will not happen here. This gate is still in very good shape. Oh, that's unfortunate. Yeah, I would love to see it. Me too. You feel that strongly about it? I grew up in a family of archaeologists. It breaks my heart to think that it might be lost forever, because I'm guessing neither you nor Master Tagmar will ever be returning there. Actually, I do have some business left, there. There was something I left behind that I would very much like to recover, but the caves are dangerous and I couldn't go back there alone. What about your master? Couldn't he go with you? It would be too dangerous for a man his age, I'm afraid. Besides, he wants to leave it alone. Oh, so that... whatever. Well, it's important. Let's just say it is important to me. If you say so. Of course, if some strong adventurers were to help me get through the caves, I suppose I could return the favor. Ha, I see what you're getting at. So, what do you all say, Hostin? I say we can go anytime you want. Well then, the cave entrance is to the northwest. Let's be on our way, shall we? Okay, perfect. Yay! Oh, I wonder if he'll, like, battle with me. Hold on, there's a dude up there. So you're finally going back. I'm sorry, Master. I know you don't want me to, but I can't just leave it there. It won't change anything, you know. It would be best to leave it buried. I'm sorry, but I disagree. I know, I just hope you won't regret it. I wonder if you're like, can I... Ah, I can! Wicked. He's got gear and stuff. Cool, can I go up here? No. Would you like to lay down and rest? Yes, yes I would. Wicked. I've made a friend. Alright, I'm going to cut away and show you if something happens, but if nothing happens, then I'll just wait till I get back to the gate. Alright, have a good day. Well, not have a good day. You know what I mean. Alright, is this the place? Yes, here we go. Well, here we are. I did not get a single fight on the whole way. I don't know how that happened. It looks just like the one back home. Our architecture is uniquely ours. Do you know who the lady is? I haven't the foggiest. It's Bethina, our patron saint. Wait, from the legend? Yes, she was one of few humans our kind actually trusted. It seems our friend takes the legend pretty seriously. Well, if what you said about the gate at your home is true, then you'll be able to use this gate as well. Follow me. Oh my, here goes nothing. Hey, whoa, I tried to walk into this before, it didn't work. I'm calling bullshit on this. Allie, wait for me. Bam. Ruined town. Whoa. Edisot's going crazy over there. That was incredible. Ah, what was that? Hey now, shh, don't be afraid. Frightened. Impressive technology, is it not? Technology? Oh, well, cool. You see the temple ahead? That is our destination. Which way is ahead? Not there. I'm not seeing any doors open anywhere. No, can't go that way. Oh, there's a door open over here. But I can't... There we go. Oh, good. Oh, what's this? Hey, look, there seems to be something behind these curtains. Why don't you try moving it, Hostin? Sure, I'll give it a try. Ooh, a secret passageway. Ooh, I could go out here. No? No, just a window? Okay. Oh my god. That's terrifying. Bats! So many bats. Ooh, the sanctuary. Children, from here on be very careful. This place has been abandoned for decades, and who knows what may lurk in these shadows. Thanks for the advice, Mohu. You're welcome, my friend. So this is like another place? Another cavern, if you will? Alright, I'm gonna check out this place. Can I go out here? No. Alright, you know what? If this is gonna be another kind of dungeon, I might just call it here, actually. Piss off. Yeah, just looking at the time, it's probably about there. So, I guess that'll be it for me today. So, thanks everyone for watching. I'll see you guys next time. Take care. Goodbye.